Greetings everyone. Here in this video we are going to start with the second sum of exercise 1.2. So look at the statement. The statement of second sum is write a negative integer and a positive integer whose sum is negative of 15. What's the difference between the first sum and the second sum is here in the second sum we are given that we have to write two integers. One should be the negative integer and other should be a positive integer. But in the first sum, there was only given a pair of integer that may be the positive, may be the negative, one of the positive and other can be the negative. That was not mentioned there in the first sum. But here in the second sum, it is mentioned to us, write a negative integer and a positive integer whose sum is negative of 15. So let's start its solution. Now what we have to write, a negative integer with the negative sign. Then we have to add up with the positive integer. That means one of the terms should be with the positive sign and other should be the negative sign. All of you know that whenever we are having opposite sign, one is a negative, other is a positive. So the answer will be equal to the subtraction. Subtraction will be there. That means we will subtract. Plus minus will be minus. That means we have to find the two values whose subtraction should be equal to the negative of 15. We have to write the sum over here. But this will become what? Minus. Plus plus will be plus. And here it will be the second integer and answer should be equal to negative of 15. That means first of all we have to take two integers whose difference should be equal to 15. If I subtract 15 from 30, answer will be equals to 15. Okay, 30 में से 15 minus करेंगे, answer कितना आ जाएगा? 15. But here we want a positive integer as well as a negative integer. One of the integer is positive, another is negative. But here the answer is given to us as 15 of positive. But what we want? We want the answer as a negative of 15. That means our answer will be written as negative of 30 plus 15. Because here 30 minus minus plus will be minus. 30 minus 15 will be 15. But we want the negative sign. So negative sign should be with the greatest term. So I have written 30 with the negative sign and 15 with the positive sign. So this become our required answer. When we will add a negative integer and a positive integer, answer will be equals to negative of 15. Okay? Students, so now look at the statement of sum number 3 of exercise 1.2. It is quite similar as the second sum. The only difference between the statement is in the second sum, it was given as whose sum is minus of 15. Here in the statement, the difference is 11. That means we have to write a negative integer and a positive integer whose difference is 11. From one of the integer, if I subtract the another integer, the answer should be equal to 11. So here if we can see, one of the integer should be negative and another should be a positive integer. So if I write the value as 10 minus minus of what? That should be equal to 11. So ab mujhe subtraction karni hai, lekin answer jo hai wo mere paas kya aana chahiye? Positive mein aana chahiye. So here if I write the value as negative of 1. So here you can see this is a what? This is a positive integer. We have to write a negative integer as well as a positive integer. This is a positive integer and minus 1. This is a negative integer and subtraction of these two values, the subtraction of these two integer, one of the integer is positive integer and another is negative integer, and difference of these two integer will become what? 10 minus minus will be plus and 10 plus 1 will be equal to 11. So our required answer will be 10 minus minus of 1, that will be equals to 11. So this is the solution of third sum of exercise 1.2.